Why is women representation so low in Indian politics? Let's see what our society thinks about women in politics. Politics is a man's world. Women are not strong enough. Women are not smart enough. Women are usually dummy candidates. Women can't lead from the front. Why do we need more women leaders? An international study of over 125 countries found that women politicians are less corrupt than male politicians. BJP completely failed to implement 33% women reservation as promised. Indian Youth Congress has set a record by having strong and talented 33% women in its national committee. If you are a lawyer, doctor, engineer, actor, journalist, teacher, makeup artist, housemaker, vlogger, student, it doesn't matter, you can still be a politician. India needs women to represent women issues and not men. It's time for her to lead from the front. Indian Youth Congress will train you, mentor you, guide you, and give you representation in active politics. Come join us by registering. Your political journey starts here. Aap desh ki rajneeti badal sakti hain. Aap desh badal sakti hain.